welcome back, one and all, to Three Towers. Kind of like that name. I feel like I gotta live up to it. Alright, let's keep going. Weather cleared, that's good. Or don't like being rained on. Alright. Yeah, okay, so this is not a swamp. That's good. Jeez. Alright, we're making some pots. That is good. Still making some quivers. Those are going to be trade goods. Alright, so a lot of quivers. So now it's time to make the donuts. In this case, biscuits. Biscuit shaped donuts. Or maybe donut shaped biscuits. I'm sure if you made a biscuit into the shape of a donut, they'd be okay with it. You know, it's like, why'd you choose that shape? But okay, tastes just as good, something like that. Here's the ravens. So I'm going to have a lot of rope crates. Yeah, I'm a little obsessed with those. Especially since I'm not even brewing them. How many do we have? We have 70? You know what? We're going to start brewing them. Going to get some river spirits. We got a lot. And apparently, yeah, we're going to have a lot of a lot of opportunities to get more. So I might as well make some river spirits. Yeah, it's funny you can't actually specifically brew. No details. Okay. Right, what did we get for skill? More than I got two. Alrighty, I got some idlers now. I'll give it to you for now. Smack down those trees. Hear about the logs that are in the trees. So far, so good. And you fell asleep, you idiot. This does not fit my plan. Sleeper here. Got a couple sleepers. Yeah, one more and then we're good. We don't have to spend forever up here. We're only just doing this now. Okay. I'm being careful because I don't want this guy to get. There. He's brewing now. We've got the summertime fruits now. It's like blueberries or bilberries or something. Blueberries. Not that one down. thankfully not much of it falls into the drink. Yeah, I'm gonna take out that.
Some migrants have arrived.
I'm gonna take out that lake. Got migrants, good. Got more than two. More the merrier. Most people don't want that many. I want many. I want many, many. Okay. Animals. Kitten and the gossip. See, a lot of these don't need to be pasteurized, but I do. Okay, so see what we got. Oh, wow. My, oh, wow. A clothes maker. You into leather armor flasks. Maces, bronze. Got another cook here. What do you like for metal? Silver. Electrum. Yes. You're the guy. You're the new guy. Cats, all the cats. He's gonna get all the cats. Stoneware, huh? Magnetite billin. Okay. Cool. There's a couple things there. Sure. Wait. You're an even better cook. I have two cooking stations. I can actually just double cook, and that's good money. Yeah. Almost kind of makes sense. I don't know. All right, so yeah, we're coming in. Actually, it's a good. Good migrants. Okay. You're not going to do that anymore. Let's see. Maybe you? What are you about? Judge of intent. Negotiator. So this would be a good, pretty good broker. I already have a broker though, that's fine. Okay, yeah, you're gonna chop down the trees. Oh, because you like a fucking stupid tree. Everybody else, yeah. Well, actually, hang on a second. I only got 7 picks. So what I'm going to do is make more picks. Okay. So PX, oh no, I hate being this close to the fucking edge. I'm not going to have any room over there. So go down on this corner here? Yeah. Okay, P, no, D, J. I Oh, the new guy's doing that. It's funny. Alright, cool. Weapons and armor, bronze, fixed. Just start making them. Should have tons of storage items. Alright, oh, what's going on here? This is the new guys. They're already done. Oh, we got flux right off the bat. Nice. And dactite. Dactite. Got sand here. Andesite. Got microcline. A lot of andesite. We got marble. Malachite, so that's copper, diorite, orthoclase, diorite. All right, so time to get a groove on. Come from this direction, I guess. All that how I'm gonna do it? Something like that. Where do I have to go? Jeez. Okay. Down sharply. Actually, not that sharply. Yeah, that's fine. That's good. I hate this edge of the map. Shit. Okay. There we go. What the hell? Oh, it's a fox. Okay. H. Yeah, once they hit, they're all going to go in there, but I'm doing all those threes to get a funnel going. But pretty soon, once they hit that chamber, it's all threes in there, so they're gonna go heap shits. Okay. You guys are done with that, apparently. Okay, you don't have to do that. What can I have you do in the meantime? That's a good brewer. Yeah, you don't have to do it either. Actually, I'll just get you to work too. Yeah, we got plenty of time before autumn. I'm in good position. Wheat. Okay. EW. Right there, rubble blocks. Don't detail us. Okay, cool. What was that? Ah, shit. Oh, actually, that's one thing I don't want you to do. Cookie. I'm not gonna name Cookie. I always end up naming them Cookie. Silly name. Idlers. Well, I don't have any right now, but a couple more for you to do. Nice, got marble. It's fantastic. Everybody smoothing pretty much. Okay, now B. W. No, B, capital D. Yeah, it's right here. Not W. What the hell was I talking about? I don't need to smooth it, but I do. Brass blocks. Trade Depot. It's drink time. A lot of explosion. Going after that fox, eh? Stop with the fucking buckets. Don't bucket feed each other water. It's stupid. There's alcohol. There's tons of alcohol. Oh shit, we got Kias. Did we? Okay. Yeah, we're good. We may steal some picks and shit. But we're fine. Ah, there we go. Poor fox. We have some remains here. O-R-O-V. This is not necessary, but it's more of a roleplay thing. But for instance, you don't want rotten gray scroll remains in with your food. So. Tearing the pancreas. Was that tearing the pancreas? Tearing the muscle and bruising the pancreas. Have some fox for dinner. Jeez, look at all this. Okay. Meal barrels. Beds. Okay. Willow. Canwood, we have a lot of, so there we go. I do have another carpenter, so let me authorize this for my guy, Mesbeth. All right, just got to be built. Away. And we're good. Everything pretty open now. Oh yeah, there we go. We're meeting up. Just don't want the skills to get too high over here, but we're all at zero, so that's fine. I don't want this guy to go over three, actually. This guy's, I think, going to be the new blacksmith, because Electrum. That's fantastic. He is. Ah, there we go. Inaccessible right now, but we'll get there. This is all done. This is almost done. Now it's done. Well, I think we're done. Let's see. Nope, we're not done. Is there any blocking up here? Yeah. Maybe now we're done? There we go. Accessible depot. I did it. Second. Collect those rope reeds. Got some north there. Put that in a lower thing so they don't run back and forth like idiots. It's back and forth. I mean five. Now it's back and forth. Okay. Now we got a lot of idlers. So now the DM. I want to get this done if possible before they get here. It's definitely not as critical, but. Yeah, we're in really good shape. Oh, wow. Raindrubs? Okay. Oh, wait. Where was that? I don't know. Okay, hang on. So let's take a look. Raindrubs. Are there That's the elves. Is this it? I don't remember where it was. somewhere. Raindrops. I think it'd be someplace pretty close. Rim tells. Check this one. I don't know. I didn't look at it. They're economically linked to us. Oh, here it is, Raindrops. It's an elven fortress of Raindrops. Okay, cool. Good to hear. Got a lot of flux right off the bat. I love it. They even have me thinking about marble, you know, marble blocks for the outside walls, but that's a little valuable to me. I don't know that I want to do that. I mean, I do want to do it. I just don't know, you know, if it's... Yeah, maybe I will. Maybe not. What else have we got here? We got mica and diorite. Yeah, those are pretty good, too. This galena. Galena. Kill the kids. Where's out there sleeping? May go for the caverns a little quicker than normal in this. Or at least quicker than normal for me. I usually don't go for them right away. Maybe get the animals underground. Not the worst idea. Got gold right here, that's nice. Galena. Ran out of stuff to cook. That's kind of amazing. let's take a look here. Two. Yeah. And nip it in the bud before he gets to three. You know, actually, it doesn't matter. You can get to three. I just want to get blacksmithing up. Right now, it's just a crapshoot with all that shit. Yeah, we'll put it on six. Phase here. Alright, here comes phase two. P, F, and I, meeting area. Shit. I hate to set you to the world quick. Crap. Alright, turn media. Okay, so that's no longer me meeting area. All right, give this one. There we go. Now everybody's super busy again. And you should be on your last thing. Yeah, you're done. Start moving in, get out of this rain, so our dwarves don't lose their fucking shit. Ferocity after being attacked, probably by a fox or something. Oh, the Kia. Yeah, not the fox, the dogs are just chewing on the fox. Is that glitch? These both look like glass makers. It happens sometimes, actually. I want to make some trade goods. Hots are all well and good, but let's get our get some money going. Take from links only. Seems like a long season. Get it all down? Looks like we did. Okay, settings. Disable. And delete that. It's just a blank stockpile. We'll eventually use it for something else.
Autumn is at hand.
Okay, autumn is here. Good deal. Alright, so in autumn we will have some stuff for the dwarves. We are now making goblets. We got some nest boxes there. We got some goblets. We got some food. We got some booze. Yeah. Things are coming together. I actually might do some designing here. Or I'll design this area. Yeah, I'll design some stuff. Probably. And so we have that to look forward to. Thanks for everything. Yeah, I don't know how well I thought this through. Well, actually, no, it's okay. I'll just do storage up here and then maybe something else over here. I don't know. Yeah. Storage over here. Up here. like being against the wall like that. We'll build out that way. Okay, cool. All right, thanks, everybody. Three Towers. Again, I'm thinking of living up to that name by making Three Towers, you know, just because it's in the name. All right, thanks, bye.